What is a vector layer? Vector layers are very similar to raster layers, but the way they work is very different. We can make new vector layers by clicking the third button from the left. Vector layers use mathematical algorithms instead of pixels to define the work. When we draw a line in a vector layer, it will be displayed as pixels, just as the contents of a raster layer. So the resulting look will be almost identical to that of a raster layer. However, the drawn line will be formed by a vector curve, a succession of points that are connected by a line. The vector layer will record the position of these points in space, and it will draw the pixels on top of it. We will be able to scale the points, move them, and edit them without losing any resolution in the drawing, because the curve will be recalculated and redrawn every time we make an edit. These vector curve points can be moved at any time, allowing vector lines to be redrawn. We can also apply different line effects to the curve, being able to change the thickness, the color, or the texture of the line. If the resolution of the image is increased, the vector curves will update the number of pixels on the screen, giving always a high resolution. The drawback of vector curves is that if used for painting and shading, they will create a great number of points, making the file bigger and the computer processing harder. For all the above, vector layers must be used for inking purposes only. The vector quality of the lines will allow the ink to have always the highest resolution, even if we change the document size. One important thing to know is that vector layers can be turned into raster layers. Once completed the inking stage of our drawing, if we feel that we will not need to edit the curves anymore, we can rasterize the layer by right-clicking on it and choosing Rasterize. This will delete all the vector curves and turn its visual appearance to pixels. It is also possible to turn raster layers into vector by right-clicking the panel and choosing Convert Layer. In the Type section, we will choose Vector Layer and press OK. The software will ignore all the color information and it will retrace the black lines only, making them vector curves. It is important to be careful when using this approach, for it will create messy lines full of vector points that will lack the order and cleanness of the vector curves drawn by hand. Therefore, vector layers are ideal for inking, and raster layers are ideal for painting.